Something just hit me. Damn it.
The current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power.
Energy critical.
Seems to be working.
Energy critical. Critical.
I'm entering a large chamber. What is this place? I think you're onto me. I need to get out of here. Fast. That's it. I need to keep moving.
Energy critical.
There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. there's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? There's some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing with electrical current. I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right. There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. There's some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing with electrical current. There's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right.
shit.
Where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride.
Energy critical.
They must have an army of these machines. It looks like an invasion force. What the hell?
Oh, shit!
Major Strickland.
If you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Oh, shit!
Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Energy critical.
Thank you. can see daylight.
We're closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
There he is. Nomad, we see you. Look out!
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment!
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere! It's a miracle you're still alive! We're pulling everybody off the island!
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
What the?
I've got your back, Nomad!
Prophet?
Let's give the ugly bastards a taste of their own! You with me, son?
Where the hell were you, Prophet? We thought you were dead!
Up! We've got more hostiles inbound! malfunctioning. Internal temperature's dropping. Unless I get out of here fast, I'm gonna freeze to death. I rigged one of their weapons. Take it!
How the hell did you get this thing working?
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm losing power. We got a bad cover. I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here. Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here. Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
My back. I'm with you, man. any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside. Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could've used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Stop! We got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your positions!
We got contact!
Thank you.
Lieutenant, patch it through.
Mayday, mayday. Can anybody hear me? This is Helena Rosenthal. Our VTOL went down close to the river. I think the pilot's dead.
Get to the crash site, Nomad. JSOC wants the civilian extracted safely. I'll see if I can scramble another bird to pull you out.
Roger that. In there. We're on our way. You go with her. I'll lay down suppressing fire till you're airborne.
See you back at the carrier, Nomad. Good luck.
Hold them off! We're out of here!
Energy critical.
What is that thing?
Nomad! evac center and try and get here in one piece. We can't afford to lose the data on your suit.
It's nice to feel wanted, Major.
KPA forces have already evacuated the valley, but they left behind some artillery units. Our boys are using them, so do not engage.
I'm on my way, Major.
Nomad, we ain't waiting all day. Get to that VTOL now.
Energy critical.
That VTOL is your ticket out of here, Nomad.
Come on, sir.
General Patton is that fucking thing! Get out of here, Vulture! This bastard belongs to me.
What about you, Major?
I'm a Marine, son! I'll walk on water if I have to. Now get off my fucking island while I draw its fire! Bring it on!
Hang on! We're overloaded! I think we can make it! Hold tight!
Strickland!
Gentlemen, today's forecast, shitstorm. We got multiple airborne bandits in the valley ahead, and this weather's like nothing I've ever seen. Hang on, we've got incoming! Brace! Brace! Ah!
The pilot's hit! Get the cockpit open!
Command, this is Nomad. I read you. Our pilot's dead, and I think we have some engine damage. I've got her under control, but I'm no pilot. Please advise.
Copy, Nomad. Your secondary engines failed. Maintain a low altitude or you'll overload the primary thrusters. We're airlifting troops for evac to the USS Constitution. You got a visual on those friendlies up ahead?
Roger.
Good. Now stick with them. They'll guide you through the valley.
Stay with us, Nomad. We got a squad of Marines under attack at the camp ahead. Moving in to extract.
F-36 escorts are airborne and inbound. ETA, 5 minutes.
Roger.
Take up an overhead pattern. Keep the skies clear while we make the pickup.
Roger.
Bandits inbound. Nomad, you are clear to engage. Okay, we're down. Nomad, cover us so we can get the wounded on board. Command, we are loaded and ready for takeoff.
Clear the airspace, Nomad. We gotta get those birds off the ground. Over.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Make it quick, Nomad! Clear the skies for takeoff! Over!
Command, we've got a cache of KPA incendiary rounds for transfer to the Constitution. We're overloaded as it is. Can you spare a bird for pickup?
Copy, 2-0. 1-8-6-5, get down there and make the pickup. Nomad, patrol the skies.
Roger, Command. Nomad, keep us covered.